game came out a really long time ago, and hold on.
I rule.
Okay. There we go. So, we're gonna go and start a new game. I haven't played this since I was like 10 on the Wii. So, yeah. This is the character I would always use. I don't even think I edited him. Nope. Alright, here we go.
Welcome to Thrillville Stunts, your new home for thrills, chills, and also spills. This place already has a lot of rides, games, and coasters built in. So go have fun and make it your own. But watch out for those nasty critics. For some reason, they've been giving this park bad reviews. While you're getting to know your way around, try to find out what they're up to.
Build and manage guest upkeep.
Everything you do in the park creates thrills. And, but now, let me... The park guests, you can talk to any... You may want to jump. You can give them gifts. Or, you can access your... For now, let's do the first...
What's up?
Hey, throw those...
Thanks for the feedback. In 1990,
hockey is
a did you know they drop pumice and
a rock
the it's hard to
yeah
the United did you
I wrote my
both
there we go
see. That was fun, wasn't it? Talking to people is going to tell you a whole lot about how well your park is doing.
Complete
now
the guess.
Make your way over to another column of light. I'll catch up with you there.
I want to go straight in the build.
Now that you're in charge, these builds on. Anytime you want, every attraction requires. Let's start the first. Now, let's talk to build one. Oh, and you'll, after you've placed. Okay, now head over to any other remaining column of light. We'll talk more when you get there. Your park is in good shape when two things are healthy, guest happiness and profit. You can use your cash, the park menu, the overview screen, use the park up in park information, and finally, let's start the first managed mission. Well done. Just two more columns of light now.
So if I am correct, this is just a tutorial. That's why I'm skipping through it so fast.
We'll start work and training at Thrillville to hire, train. Let's start the first upkeep.
This feels so weird without any music. Hold on. Okay.
Now you're starting to get it.
Keep is now done.
All right. Now make your way over to the last column of light.
Games.
Many of your jobs will you can play every. Let's try the first games mission.
My favorite game. There we go. Oh. See if this will complete it.
Congratulations,
it
kid.
Did.
You've taken your first steps to becoming a fantastic. The guests help you decide. So now, let your creep. Welcome to the basic coaster. When building a coaster, see the blue track piece? That gives you a preview of the track you're about to build. Press the A button to place the track. You can make slopes by... You can make turns by moving left or right on the left stick. Try this. Don't worry if you make a mistake or want to change the track you just placed. You can always delete it. Tap the B button if you want to delete more than one track piece.
Oh.
Here, I've built a lift hill for you. Lift hills are important. While we're up here, you can switch the camera. You are currently in the far view. The near view is useful when return to the far view. Now you're back in far, as well as moving the camera. Move the right stick. I've now added a drop from the top. This would be a good place to... Wall pieces can be... Press the left bumper to open the... Select any wall piece and press the A button to place it. You can complete the coaster for you, but I always use the track assist. Open track assist, select yes. When track assist will try to finish your coaster for you. Well, that's the basics, but don't... If you want to learn more... Now let's cover some advanced techniques. I'll show you how to build as we go. See the gray practice? Remember, I've built the starting... The drop gives your coat the longer or steep. Let's start our drop by going straight down. Move the track down until the preview turns green. Add another. And now, one last. Now let's create some airtime. Airtime is when you're lifted from your... It's one surefire. To gain airtime, we... The drop you've just built... Move. Good. Now, at the top of the bump, we want to left... Move the... Excellent. Now make a steep slope down to finish off the bump. Okay. Now, flatten the track. Another good way of increasing your coaster's thrill rating. Whoa pieces add intensity. So let's open the... Now scroll over to the pendulizer piece and build it. That'll rack up the thrill. A high nausea rating means that more guests will get sick when they ride the coaster. Some will even reap the secret of load... A banked turn to bank a track piece left, then use the controls. Try it now, just to get a feel for it. Now try making a tight right bank turn. Build another. You're really getting it. Now it's time to straighten out the track. First, you'll need to take out that bank, just like you practiced before. When the preview turns green, you've got it. Nice job. Now let's bring it back to the station. Make a short, now add a small bump. This, add another short section pointing down. And the final track piece to connect to the station. Remember, the secret, but after all, this is...
Achievement unlocked. 10G. Whoa. Achievement unlocked. Coaster Speedster. G-Man Lot Poster Boaster.
You just collected enough thrills to earn your first park manager award. Oh, and building up thrills opens new parks, and you can always check your progress by going to your HQ. Keep up the good work.
How long does it take to play through Thrillville off the rails? Oh, what is this? New design, Blazing Trails. And the hat stall. Thank you. Alright guys, this is going to be it for part 1 of Relville Off the Rails. I'll see y'all in part 2 and... Oh? Okay. Thank you for watching, guys. Wait, what's this? Alright, I'll see y'all in part 2.